girl, girl, girl in the back of my car. And she's a pig with a lick and a coating stuff. Yeah, push the shove, I'm gonna give him what for. I'm gonna kill the Sex Pistols, then I'll do it some more. I'm gonna kill, kill, kill the Sex Pistols. Gonna kill, kill, kill the Sex Pistols. Be the well, then I'll let I fire. I'll get out in the front row. I can wait one sit here and go. I want a dead, dead. A bullet in the head, an ambulance to for the passing lane. It's like a freaking Mountain Dew with a bullet in your brain. And my dive must be big, slam, get it real. Well, I'm preparing to do those two things. I'm a real nice boy, baptized in Christ. Now shut your face and get for us. I'm gonna amputate, investigate, and murder at the sinner. Gonna flagellate, a mutilate, a spindle, and assassinate, a masticate, and immolate, a butcher, and a fenestrate, and kill the Sex Pistols tonight. I'm gonna kill the Sex Pistols tonight. I'm gonna kill the Sex Pistols tonight. I'm gonna kill the Sex Pistols tonight.
After paying $29 to see the Sex Pistols on August 18th, 1996, and sitting through lousy opening acts, Gravity Kills, and Goldfinger, Reverend Norman Paul No. 1 have come to the conclusion that they have no respect for musicians with washboard stomachs.